गुड मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम पीजी क्लास, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर डूइंग वेल। पीजी क्लास, व्हाट इज द डेट टुडे? 26 जनवरी 2021। व्हाट इज द डेट टुडे? 26 जनवरी 2021। एंड व्हाट इज द डे? ट्यूसडे। व्हाट इज द डे? ट्यूसडे। ओके, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर जीके लेक्चर। व्हिच लेक्चर? जीके लेक्चर। ओके ओके, वी हैव लर्न द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ माई होम। टुडे वी विल डू द वर्कशीट ऑफ माई होम। ओके, वर्कशीट ऑफ माई होम। टेक आउट योर बुकलेट्स एंड ओपन द वर्कशीट ऑफ माई होम। ओके, देर आर फोर क्वेश्चंस। माई होम। ओके पीजी क्लास, सो लुक एट द क्वेश्चन नंबर वन। इन क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, मैच द वर्ड विद द पिक्चर। यू हैव टू मैच द वर्ड विद द पिक्चर। ओके ओके, नाउ आई एम गिविंग यू एग्जाम्पल। ओके, एज यू कैन सी ऑन द बोर्ड दैट व्हाट इज दिस, व्हाट इज दिस, दिस इज अ फ्रिज। Fridge is in the kitchen. So you have to match fridge with the kitchen. What is this? This is a cupboard. This is a cupboard. Cupboard is in the bathroom. So you have to match cupboard with the bathroom. What is this, PT class? This is a bed. What is this? This is a bed. So bed is in the bedroom. So you have to match bed with the bedroom. Okay? So you have to match the picture with the word. Okay? And then in next question, we have question number two. We have, okay, question number one. Actually, this is question number two and number one. We have around the house, cut and paste. Okay, this is a big home. Okay, this is your home. Okay, so which things belongs to the bedroom? Tell me, PG class. Bed belongs to the bedroom. So you have to cut this bed and put here. Okay, you have to paste bedroom here. Then cupboard belongs to the bathroom. Okay, so you have to cut the, ask your mother to help you. Okay, cut the cupboard and paste here in bathroom. Then frying pan and oven belongs to the kitchen. So you have to cut this and paste here. And then in living room, you have to cut the sofa and paste here. Okay, PG class, cut and paste. Okay, and next we have, in question number three, you can do the same. Can you replace the missing pieces? Color the picture. Okay, आपने इनमें color भी कर लिया pictures में, and you have to put on their right place. Okay, lamp. Here we have a lamp. You have to cut and paste here. You have to paste here. Okay, this is a scenery. You have to cut the scenery and paste here. Then there is a boy. There is a boy. Okay, so you have to cut the boy and sit here. Okay, paste here. Boy is sitting on the sofa. Boy is sitting on the sofa. Okay, on this you have to do cut and paste. And then question number four, our last question, we have help each animal find a home. Okay, there are some animals and birds you have to match with their home. Okay, I'm giving you some examples. Okay, so what is this? This is a cat. What is this? This is a cat. Cat is match cat with the pillow. Okay, then this is a spider. Match spider with spider web. Okay, spider web is spider's home. Then there is a fish. Okay, fish lives in aquarium, so you have to match fish with the aquarium. Okay, then we have a bird, sparrow. Sparrow lives in the nest, so you have to match sparrow with the nest. Okay PG class. Okay, so in first question, you have to cut and paste, as I told you before, that cut the sofa and paste in the living room, cut the oven and the frying pan and paste in the kitchen, then cut the cupboard and paste in the bathroom, and then cut the bed and paste in the bedroom. Question number two, we have match the word with the picture. Okay, you have to match the word with the picture. Okay, with the accurate picture. Can you replace the missing pieces? Third question we have, cut the lamp and paste on the, on paste here. Okay, and then we have a scenery. You have to cut the scenery and paste on the wall. And then boy is sitting on the sofa. Cut the boy and sit on the sofa. Okay, and the fourth question we have, help each animal to find a home. You have to match cat with the pillow, spider with the spider web, a fish with the aquarium, and the nest with the nest, and dog with the, okay, dog with the Pluto. Here we have a house. Okay, so you have to match dog with the hut. Okay, Pluto. Okay, so this is all about the
worksheet of my home. Do practice of this worksheet at your home. Allah Hafiz.